Good morning, this is Amy Ross and you're watching Skills Canada News. Today's the big day for the students all over Toronto competing in the Skills Canada Cardboard Boat Race competition. Arlene Nopra is reporting live at Bendale Business and Technical Institute where the event is taking place. Arlene?
As you can see, competitors are working hard on their cardboard boats. Things are getting intense.
Ready, aim, fire.
Great math skills. Planning. Problem solving. And teamwork.
I think what made us do the boat really was that we worked together as a team. Yeah. We didn't fight, we had a good plan. And we're all friends at first.
It's pretty fresh, yeah. Looks like a garden salad. Materials.